damnation in hell. There's no forgiveness in hell. Whatever goes to hell stays in hell. Your heart will beat its last time. There'll be no more life left in your body. Where is your soul going? Are you prepared? Are you prepared? Hell is a place. It is a place that existed before you were ever born. It is there, it's gonna be there, and there's nothing you can do to change that one bit whatsoever. It is still a place that you must deal with one day. It is no respect of persons. What you've done in this life is what determines where you go. It's waiting. It's a place that my friend has plenty of patience. Are you prepared? There is no salvation in hell. There's no forgiveness in hell. Whatever goes to hell stays in hell. It's permanent. It's settled. It's settled. It's permanent. It's settled. It's settled. And another generation will come on. Then another generation will come on. Then another generation will come on. There are politicians running this world right now that one day they'll step down from the kings and the queens and the presidents and the parliamentarians, and they'll go to hell one day. And they'll go to hell one day. Hell one day. Hell one day. This generation will embrace anything. They'll believe anything, embrace anything. This is the most relativistic bunch that ever lived on the face of the earth. And then Mar will have them in your face with it. In your face constantly. And it's gotten to the point where everybody's desensitized. Everybody, everybody. Nobody's convicted of anything anymore. Whatever you feel good about doing, do it. It doesn't matter anymore. There's no meaning to anything. Satan has brainwashed our whole nation. He's brainwashed them to the point where sin is no longer sin, death is no longer death, human life has no value. You live in an insane society, for there is no fear of God in their eyes. Nobody fears God anymore. Nobody fears God anymore. Nobody fears God anymore. Has no value.
Nun haben wir dem Mythos ein neues Gesicht gegeben. Ab heute fährt der längste Eisenbahntunnel der Welt durch das Gotthardmassiv. Darüber freuen wir uns. Wir freuen uns.